Starting a new project, you often have nothing but a physical survey of the area, including built elements and the surface topography. Visualizing and analyzing this information helps you make better design decisions. One of the first steps is to study the existing slopes and get a better idea of the project complexity, evaluating the expected use of retaining walls, stairs, and terracing. This can be done with the Environment Color Analysis tool. Let's begin by creating a slope analysis. We already created a topography subregion to indicate the property line area in a 3D view. Once you select the topography and open the color analysis dialog, you can determine the slope range values and assign a color to each range as you wish. Environment will then create the color analysis as a 3D element assigned to Revit's site category. Once it's created, you can immediately see the average slope value of the surface. Knowing the average slopes or elevation values can impact cost evaluation in an early stage of the planning process. This 3D analysis allows not only a useful visualization of slopes, but also a detailed schedule showing the areas of each of the defined slope ranges in the project. Let's open a new plan view and create another analysis, this time for elevations. The elevation analysis works the same way as the slope analysis and provides a custom visualization of site elevations. To complete the documentation process, Environment has a custom legend feature for the color analysis. On a new legend view, click on the Range Legend tool. Select one of the color analysis elements in your model and adjust the display settings by your preferences. You can create a designated legend for each color analysis in your project. Finally, let's create a drawing sheet to present the elevation and slope analysis alongside the legends. And there you have it, a complete surface analysis in just a few minutes.